Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. First and foremost, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Ang gagawin natin ngayon is i-review natin tong iWhite facial cream whitening Vita 3-in-1. So meron siyang whitening, makeup base, protection is SPF 15. Yung sabi niya dito. So, yan yung cute na cute niyang packaging. So, ayan sa likod. So, bali to, nagamit ko na to dati pa. So, basahin natin. iWhite Whitening Vita Facial Cream is an all-around face cream and natural active ingredients that give you a 3 essential benefits for a complete day care protection. So, ibig sabihin, day cream siya. So, number 1 is whitening. With mulberry extract to evenly whiten the skin. Dual UV protection with titanium dioxide to protect skin from harmful UV rays that cause cellular damage and premature aging. Makeup base with Panax ginseng and vitamins A, C, and E to shield skin from free radical damage while leaving it silky smooth to your makeup sets perfectly on your skin. iWhite Whitening Vita Facial Cream is refined by bio nanotechnology, which gives ingredients increased potency in order to effectively take care of your skin. Directions for use. Apply on a cleansed and moisturized skin. Blend well to ensure even application. Ideal for all types of makeup. Active ingredients, mulberry root extract, Panax ginseng root extract, and titanium dioxide. Tapos, it also contains, yan. Sana mabasa niyo. Mahirap. So, yan mo na. Meron naman to sa mabibili nyo to sa Watson's at saka SM Department Store nationwide. So, ano bang experience ko dito nung nagamit ko na siya? Dito muna tayo sa kanyang 3-in-1. Sabi niya, whitening. Hindi ko siya nakakitaan na nag-whiten yung skin ko nung naubos ko to. So, bali ito niya, pangalawang beses ko lang siya at kasi binigay lang sa akin. So, chance na para ma-review ko siya sa inyo. Whitening, nung dati wala ako nakita nung nag-whiten siya. Wala rin siyang insta-white kung yun yung hinahanap nyo sa mga cream. And then, makeup base. Ginawa ko din siya makeup base sa makeup ko. Pero ang nangyari, humiwalay pa rin yung makeup. Alam mo yun? Parang mas sobrang dumulas sa mukha. Hindi kumapit yung makeup sa mukha ko, yung foundation. Protection, which is very good kasi meron daw siyang SPF 15. So, sa mga iba pa, very good naman syempre yung vitamins A, C, at saka E to shield daw our skin from free radical damage. So, mare-recommend ko ba to or pass or ano bang gagawin natin sa kanya? Syempre sa akin, pwede mo na tong i-pass kasi marami diyang magandang creams. So, sa mga na-frustrate dyan o na-disappoint, okay lang, marami naman ibang ganito at saka meron ka pang ibang creams na magagamit na mas maganda kesa dito. So, kung bibilin ko siya o hindi, syempre, sabi ko nga, pass. So, don't forget to subscribe, comment kung meron kayong mga na-experience dito pa na positive man or negative, please comment down below and please subscribe to my channel. Bye!